Hello my friends, and this video is about Emperor War 2. But this is not the last Emperor, this Emperor ended 2 months ago, and Sol Mao won it. I was playing my own account with only 2 Mythic Champion pieces for range, and I was playing just for scores. I didn't push anybody, I didn't anti-soloing. I just wanted to get as more scores as I can to get more jewels for my range set. And every my march during all this Emperor battle was with leader, and only after 7 hours I lost it due to bad luck. At the end of this video you will see how it happened. And every time I was using the same comp, 75k tier 2 range, 100k tier 4 and other troops tier 5. You can see in this report what comp I used. And of course mix comp would work here better, but my mix gear is very bad. I told that I have only 2 Mythic Champion pieces for range, so I decided to send only ranged blasts during this Emperor War. And I was using 3 devices to play in such way. The first device you see where I played, it was my tablet. I was recording a video here for you. And second device was to see the situation on the map. And the third device I used to kick myself out from the guild every time when I get into the base. Just look. I'm sending my march, speeding in, and after a hit I kick myself out of guild very fast. But this time not enough fast, I got double hit, and here was infantry. So I got countered and got a lot of troops lost. But here is cavalry blast, pure tier 5. And all troops dead. A lot of scores for me, so this time I got more scores than I lost. I lost just a little bit of tier 5, I mean tier 4 troops, tier 5 got only in hospitals. So here I'm showing you the way how to get a lot of scores, but of course you need to risk your leader, cause if you send leaderless marches you will lose x2 or x3 more troops than I lost. After this battle I got around 16 million scores, it's very good result for my troops lost. I lost only 100k tier 5, around 2 million tier 4 range, maybe 3 million tier 4 range, and around 8 million tier 2. For 16 million scores it's very nice. If you have any questions, ask them in comments, I'll try to answer. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, subscribe my channel and goodbye. See you very soon.
we'd go to bed. In my arms, you're safe and sound, without a threat. And I can't wait to see what happens next. How far can we get if we sail a little bit high, a little bit low? How far can we get if we sail a little bit high, a little bit low? We're still a little bit young, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit dumb, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit young, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit dumb, but I'm all in. Without a threat, and I can't wait to see what happens next. How far can we get if we sail a little bit high, a little bit low? How far can we get if we sail a little bit high, a little bit low? A bit young, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit dumb, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit young, but I'm all in. We're still a little bit dumb, but I'm all in.
Your dreams unfold. anyone to get off their darkest ground. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get
now I'm caught in the middle of
I can give you